is.
I'm so glad you're okay.
What the? We don't have time to deal with prisoners, Knack.
She helped me when I was in trouble. I think we can trust her.
Trust her? Am I the only one who remembers the island?
I didn't think Xander would hurt you. You have to believe me.
Fine. But if she betrays us again, it's on you.
Enough now. We've got bigger problems. Like where Xander is taking the Titans, and what he plans on doing when he gets there.
Let's follow them and find out, shall we?
Gathering inside the crater.
What is this place, anyway?
No one knows. Dates back to the time of the High Goblins. Old machinery. Purpose unknown.
Xander's been talking about...
Come on, Knack, let's do this.
Lucas, wait!
He's just being hot-headed. Give him a minute. He'll cool off.
Katrina.
She's taking another route. We'll close in on Xander's forces from different directions. These are the stragglers. The rest of Xander's army must already be inside the crater. Xander's got the artifact. He's placing it in some kind of machine.
What is he doing?
That's what I was trying to tell you. This machine was the final part of Yurik's plan. He never had the chance to use it, but it's designed to make the robot stronger.
Make them stronger? How?
Xander didn't tell me. I'm sorry. I don't know.
Of course you don't.
Lucas, I know that I shouldn't have put my faith in Xander, but haven't you ever trusted the wrong person?
Yes. And the next time I trust someone, I'm going to be a lot more careful. We need to get down there, fast.
Right behind you.
It won't be easy getting down.
No matter how much those robots power up, they're no match for Knack.
We've also got Katrina's help. I can't imagine how Xander thinks he's gonna win.
considering the security robots are helpless against them.
Yikes. That's not good. We should be leaving now.
Come on already!
If a boulder won't take these guys out, what will? More of them are powering up.
I do not like the look of that.
Katrina's okay.
I hope so. Katrina's security forces are getting destroyed.
Thank you.
Xander's not fooling around. Those things are nasty.
We're too late. He's powering up the Titans.
Look! Oh, Katrina's in trouble. We have to help her.
All right. Let's do it.
Knack! Wait. I swore an oath never to reveal this kata to outsiders. But I know this is what you need to defeat Xander. Now go get him.
Thank you, Ava.
Time to hit back.